clinical research. What does it mean and what do people really know about it?
We have some students at a nearby university and this is what they know.
Viagra used for?
I'm trying to think of the politically correct way to put it.
Have you had
three
relationships?
It's like to stimulate.
It's an enhancer pill for male parts.
Male parts?
Male parts.
Viagra is used for sexual relationships, I believe.
I don't know how they like made the whole thing, but I mean it's for like erectile dysfunction, right?
Yep.
To learn more about clinical research and how to participate in a clinical research trial, visit isupportresearch.com.